us a fish, mate. Don't you be doing a Hughs special. It went though, didn't it? Could be a coalie, big coal fish. They say the 200 pounders are like that. Come outside of me. Depth wise, how are you getting on? So if my perk hooks it on the way up, does it count as half mine?
Yeah.
My lips feel a bit dry. It's hanging deep, it's a place. Staying awfully dark down there, mate. Was it on a dead bait rig? Oh, sorry. Oh, did I just see a flash of something? No, it's a reflection of your hand. Dale's fag brushed the line earlier. How are we looking? You got much line on that reel yet? Can't see anything, mate.
It's a fucking
I'm about to run out of battery. Fucking hell, Hugh, you're the fucking halibut queen. Oh, that's a that's big. Once you've got that gaff in, he'll. Yeah. Fuck me! Just whack it. On top. You alright holding it?
Yeah.
Can you grab it?
On it.
Fucking. That, my friend, is an halibut. Whoa! Fucking hell! Jesus Christ, you! Mate, fucking hell. That's bigger than John's, mate. He's just woke up now. You know what? It didn't look that big at first.
How ripped it is.
It didn't look that big until it comes. As soon as it comes to the side of the boat.
I knew it was big.
We can see you struggling to get it over. Get
that's,
all the...
That's not far off. I know that one ain't. He ain't going back.
Alright. Move those gas out of the way in case he starts going mad and flipping it all up.
Fucking hard, boys. That was hard work, Mush. You hold all right, no hell. Yeah, fucking hell.
What I'm thinking is you can go in there afterwards, can't it? Take pictures first, I think. Take some pictures while he's fresh. Dude, you've had one every day, mate.
Dead bait.
There's loads of bait fish around here, so we thought we'd just hang about. Yeah.
Oh my god.
That's one every day.
I'm shaking.
You're gonna let us have a fucking go, what?
Huh? Sorry? Even let us catch one, huh? Look how thick that is.
That is a beast, mate.
Is that chip in the field?
Yeah, you'll get some more pictures. Yeah.
Yeah. About 80, I reckon. Yeah. On a dead bait. I was going
nice,
to,
on
but
the deck.
I'm probably not now.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Inside
just
here.
There. 35 metres.
About
100
feet, you want? Literally like 400 yards. We've had a 5 pound plate
as well.
We've had a 4 and a 5 today. Yeah.
Two dabs.
Two dabs, yeah. I don't want a bigger one than that. Fucking hell, we couldn't even lift it in the boat.
thank you. That's lunch, that is. He's had one every day.
Yeah. Yeah,
we're out
of fucking money. Small, the
others
27. Dead bait. Literally, just within a second, you're going down. Yeah. You've had them all on dead bait.
Yeah,
we're
on dead
bait. That is heavy. That way. Yeah.
I'm gonna pick it up and take some better pictures.
Yeah.
I think I'll go outside. You go in that corner there because the sun's shining. Fucking hell. Al, do you wanna stand the other end? It's alright. Hugh and the halibut will go that end. Before you even up. Watch out for the treble while you ask. We're going as a treble. I've turned the GoPro off.
Did you?
I got it. Still on now.
That's made my life, Daz.
Well done, mate. To be
you
fair.
You think how thick John's one was? That's like a fucking beer can thick, isn't it?
Yeah. To be fair, though, you have worked hard. You've been working for it, mate. I've kind of been doing a bit of everything. That's all you've been thinking about, isn't it?
Yeah, I wouldn't have landed that, mate.
I was thinking it was a big cod in the tail.
No, as soon as...
You know when they're hooked in the tail and they got that judder in?
I just knew straight away it was a fucking really heavy fish. But it didn't feel halibut because it wouldn't be doing its thing. But that's a nice fish.
Come on, pick it up, son.
Huh?
Pick it up.
Take loads for me, mate.
Yeah, I've been taking loads already. That's made the day, isn't it? Definitely.
That's made the trip, mate, for me.
Oh, yeah. It's made the trip.
Dream of a fish like that. When you think how big one I lost, and 27, I don't want to say it, but if that breaks the magic 100, I'll be fucking spunking all the way home. I can't believe the depth of it. How thick that is.
That's where the weight is.
Are we going to get it up the fucking stairs?
Wheelbarrow.
Huh?
They got the crane, didn't they? I would leave it on the boat and they'll come out and help, won't they?
Yeah, I'm going to get some photos of that on the old wire properly.
Good to spin it around actually and have like you holding the tail end.
Yeah.
Shotgun out. Move these out. Maybe move these babies out of the way. Yeah, it's all in there. Or do you want to hold him up, do a proper one?
I'd like to, yeah. But I don't think
before. Yeah, okay.
It's too lively. You got
you can bang him in there for a bit if you want. Out of the way. Look at the teeth on it. Whose fucking idea was that?
I'm only joking.
fine with that.
How big do you reckon, boys?
I don't know, yeah. 90, probably approaching that, 80, 90. John's was
50.
It's hard, isn't it? Maybe not, it could be just 70.
Yeah.
It's hard to tell, isn't it?
It is.
Leading a lot. What do you want?
He just fucking bit that. Fucking look at that. He just fucking bit it.
He's a wolfish, isn't he? Right, careful those lips, though. Those lips don't.
He fucking crunched down on that.
You might want to leave that in the hold on to him in case he can.
Yeah, I can.
I don't know. Just in case he flips off.
There you go.
Like that.
Oh. I can wheelbarrow the fish in Halen Bay. You alright, mate?
I've been
fine. Oh, seriously, got no energy.
Give it a go?
Yeah, I've got him. If you hold that, mate. If I hold that, come around and hold this, mate. I'll lift the... Because he's still lively. Come forward. Okay. You're done. Do you want it around?
I think that's the most important bit. This ain't fucking raining, these are fucking well slippery. And they're wet. Go where the gaff is, the big.
Yeah. Sorry, mate, I would have put you back, but it was too important. I'll take the weight, yeah? Yeah. Hey, can you give us a hand, mate?
That's coming out, you can't.
Is it in?
It's going to fall off.
No.
Just touching the ground a bit more than what it says on there. That's close.
Not as big as I thought it was.
Yeah.
About 75. It's still touching the floor though. Oh yeah.
I wouldn't say it's taking bearing too much weight.
No.
35 kilo.
75 pounds. Oh, could you take that out and put it in that loop? Yeah. So I'm never going to catch a fish like this again. Because I remember Al's tote, we done that. I can never wear it.
Oh yeah, there you go.
A bit more.
Yeah.
About 78, 77. Yeah, 77.
Well done.
I honestly thought it was bigger than that. I thought it was a one up.
It's because we've never seen like that big. Come on then. Let's get some photos. Turn it round and
some photos coming out. Oh. Just out in the field, just around the corner.
You see?
That's literally there.
Round the point.
Round the point.
Okay.
Not far at all.
That's his third one. He's had three already.
Brilliant.
What
weight?
That's it. So the body's. Bit more, mate.
With this side.
Got that anyway.
Thanks.
Just got it.
Cheers.